You know, the best thing is I get to be on shows like this and have opportunities like this in the Big 12 and field goal efficiency, fourth overall, most analytically proficient player. So a lot of great things with Jared. And then Davion is someone just as Davion kept working on his shot, Maceo kept giving him confidence to take it even if he missed. And I think there's a step to becoming a great shooter. First, you have to rep it and practice it where you get confidence. But the next thing is everyone's going to miss. Everyone knows he can pass, but you really can't. You can't stop his three. And as he got better and better with that, allowed Oklahoma State to have more and more success. Deuce McBride is somebody that 1.34 points per possession, which is elite, and an elite point guard. So assist rate was off the chart that here. And as we all know, when you get older, you usually improve your shot because your athleticism starts to diminish.